Congratulations, my friend. You made it halfway through another week. Hell yeah. We're gonna be doing the Midweek Magic event, as always. And this time, it's gonna be Jump In. So we're gonna take two packs of themed cards, smash them together, and play until we get our three wins, using some of the new cards from Murders at Karlov Manor. Let's get right into it. Ooh, Slime Against Humanity. Kinda love this card. So let's take Slime. And then we get to pick another color to go with it. So maybe Undercover Slime. Let's go Undercover Slime. We got our deck. Let's play game number one. I'm Watch My Slippers. Thank you for being here. All right, game number one. Against Amplified J. And a little low on mana. We're on the play, and we've got both colors. Let's try it. We do get a free mulligan if we need to take it, but I'd rather just go for it. Is not doing anything. There we go. Sign of life. Go. This is pretty interesting. Unlike other Jump In sets, this one seems to be all Murders at Karlov Manor. Do we want combat trick? I guess so. Keep that back. Since we can trick them. I wonder how many slimes are actually in the deck.
and or how many oozes. Oh shit. Could flip it. It's good luck. Let's see what it is. Does it flip for one? It does not. Or does it? There we go, okay. Well, they flip it, they get the land at least. Lifelinker and make a 5/5. Not too shabby. Explosive. No attacks, we hang back. Don't really have any good attacks. I mean, I could attack him with a pulse meter. I don't know if it's really worth it. I'd rather wait until I can flip the green belt reticle for 7. We're almost there. There's 6. No attacks. So an untapped land and we're in a good spot. Disguise cost at any point, right? It's not just sorcery speed. Right? We're about to find out. Alright, you're gonna be blocking the wolf. We're about to find out. Pretty sure that's how it works. They might have a combat trick here too. You got. Do it prior to blocking, even though it's kind of a better ambush if I wait. Do a lot of chump blocking. Trample, I'm still gonna get through for quite a bit. Okay. Good for them. back. Because this set is not completely ridiculous. Also, War Leader's Call. This is a pretty sick card. Not gonna lie. Or any attacks. Oh my god, their deck is insane. That's actually good. Limited decks should not be good. Game. Back, let's try again. All right, this looks pretty decent. Why do I have blue cracking cards? Is there blue in my deck? Is there a reason for that? I guess we'll keep that on top. This time. Okay, so let's equipped for one, which means we can play the Phantom next turn. And still attack. Buried in the garden is our play. Got next. Thank you.
expert.
How much mana do we have? We got 5, 6, 7, 3, and activate. That's pretty good. This reverts back to... Oh, dang it. I didn't do that right. Tap it like this. I did not read that correctly. That's okay. I mean, that game was not over, but here we go. That was it, win number one. What else we have in store? This set is kind of bonkers. Bonkers. All right, two lander again. But... oh, do we have any ramp? We've got some ramp. We got the tipster. The tunnel tipster. Who knows? Who knows? That's win number two. I guess I'll be keeping that first game in the video. Alright, the Hero's Resolve is our reward, and let's get right into game number three then. That's equally bad. No green. All right, this has both. All right. What do you want to put back? Maybe the Tolsmere? Least likely a thing to cast? Yeah. Let's do that. Pretty sure we're gonna draw some more land, so let's just throw that in the bin. We had a chance of drawing land before we need it. At this point, we actually need things to do. Because we've got our three, in fact, we've got three slimes. Maybe we don't really have anything after that. A also playing against Slime Against Humanity. Sweet. Everyone wants to play the slimes. Oh my god, slime number four. Oh, should've... I tapped myself. Should've played that first. That's my bad. Slime versus slime. I think we might keep the get a leg up for. Ooh, okay, never mind. Keep it for offense. I like that. Let's see. Get in for four. Decide to attack in. Nope. Well. Let's see if they want to trade both of those. Take nine. Killer Among Us probably is better. Let's get some random blockers. There it is. Coming in hot for 10 damage. Okay, works for me. There it is. There it is. Win number three. That has been another Midweek Magic. I'm washing my slippers, as I mentioned. Come check me out on Twitch. But other than that, you know, if you want to hit that like button, leave me a comment, subscribe to the channel if you like to see what's going on every week in Midweek Magic, do all that fun shit, and that would be awesome. I will see you next week.